Savalon lieth a little further up ahead.
I don't suppose you would all be so good as to spare me a moment of your time.
Prime Minister, what are you doing all the way out here?
I have come for the wind crystal, Your Highness. Now, would you be so good as to give it to me?
Surely not.
I'm afraid so. I intend to give the crystal to Holograd, and in return, I shall be granted control of this entire kingdom.
Holograd? But of course those wretched warmongers had a hand in this. And the two mercenaries, they assailed us at thy bidding?
You could put it like that, yes. Naturally, I didn't expect them to be quite so useless. I suppose the old adage still stands. If one wants something done properly, one must do it oneself. It's rather inconvenient, but never mind.
An asterisk. Prime Minister, you too possess one.
Soon all Halcyonia will answer to me and me alone. The wind crystal will be mine, no matter what the cost.
You're in for a treat.
You will regret making an enemy of me.
Here I go.
Capabilities? How pathetic. I am a merciful man. I will spare you if you give me the crystal. You escape with your lives, and I get my heart's desire. Control of the entire kingdom.
Come and get it! Leave this to me. May the Earth engulf you! Our voyage isn't over yet!
Burn! Smolder! May sorcery strike you down! Burn! Smolder! Almighty flame!
Sit this one out.
You're right.
What's the plan?
Here I go. Right, let's see. There's more than one way to skin a cat.
Allow me. We stand firm for now.
How can I really be staring defeat in the face? No, I cannot lose. That is not how this is supposed to end. I will defeat you, and Halcyonia will be mine. All mine! This is no time to be contemplating defeat, not least because it will never happen!
All right, then.
Hard work is always rewarded.
I just keep getting stronger.